just for the gal them.
Mr. 305.
HD say, amen.
Better say it, Mr. Worldwide.
It's alright, it's okay.
Marcel.
Yeah, I said do what you want, push
let's take over the world.
What me say?
This is Skinny Jungle Juice. What
is it?
Skinny Jungle Juice, right? Now this is an artist interviewing an artist. I'm not gonna ask you an artist question, right? Good. You just drive or are you driven?
Driven.
You're driven. When are you being driven? What kind of music you listen to?
Bob Marley.
Bob Marley. All the time?
Most times.
What is the weird type of music you just listen to but you don't want nobody to know you're listening to?
Alternative rock.
That's my thing too. Paramore, Linkin Park, all them kind of craziness. Yeah. What you just do before you go on stage? Give me a little secret.
Meditate.
Meditate on what?
Jah and the energy that he provides for me to put out to the people.
Right, now you go all over the world already, right? Mm-hmm. If I had to ask you, what is your most memorable moment, what you can tell me? Because there's so much. But why is the one that stand out where you can tell your kids and your grandkids and say, yo, remember this time?
That's an impossible question. Too many moments to remember.
Okay, I gotta ask you something else then.
The most memorable moment is the present, right now.
Alright, you just watch movies?
Plenty, a lot, every single day.
Be a big man, eh? Which movie you watch last and it nearly make you cry? Because I ain't gonna tell the people you just cried to watch movie. Which movie you watch and it nearly, almost, on the edge of a tear?
The last Shrek.
Man, don't lie to you,
babe. I swear, I tell you, you tell me don't tell a lie, the last Shrek.
See, the man is a kid, your family man, right?
Definitely.
I always get asked this question. For young and upcoming artists, what's your advice?
Work hard. What you put in is what you get out. You know what I mean? Stay focused. Remember, you know, being an artist is not about partying because people out there partying, but we out here working. So you gotta stay focused, you know, keep your mind straight and always have faith in the Lord, in the universe. Work hard and, you know, when people sleeping, just plan to be up because that's what it takes to make it.
Boom. Last thing, right? Again, political on you now, but not very. In Trinidad, right, they're sending home kids for wearing tight pants. For wearing pencil foot jeans and things. Pencil foot jeans and, well, pencil foot pants. So, what's your opinion on that?
I mean, teacher's own, you know, if that's the rules of the school, you have to follow the rules. I don't really think that is a big issue. You have a lot of greater things to think about, like the environment and, you know, the poverty that's striking, you know, strike the whole country and right now the Caribbean and the world and the whole. And I believe that, you know, something like fashion is a small issue and I would really put my mouth in that. But I would really like to see, you know, us try to find better ways to use clean energy, you know, and find ways to, you know, be better examples for the young kids out there and try to eradicate poverty and suffering.
Okay, boom. For Skinny Jungle Juice now, I want to ask you, what's in the pipeline for Marshall? What's your new direction? Because I know you personally and you're doing some kind of different things.
Yeah.
What's the newness about Marshall this time?
Just more and more work, more music. Everything is about music, taking a different approach. You know, I'm trying to customize my sound, you know, take it to a different level, do something that will take me into a new vibe, you know, because I've been doing soca. I came up in Calypso, branch off into soca, and now I'm about ready to branch off into something of my own, which is both, you know, bred from Calypso and from soca, but a little more mass appeal. So, you know, working with a lot of new producers, a lot of new artists are going out there, taking a couple of risks, trying new things, and, you know, that's just basically the progress.
Hey, how was it working with Skinny Fabulous? You know that youth there? The 135 pounds youth? You work with them already? You better?
Yeah, easy.
Marshall, give thanks, enjoy your performance tonight, and all the best, yeah?
Enough respect, big up.
Boom! Skinny Jungle Juice, one time. I think my interview job's done right here now.
Blast! Blast! Blast!